Zappacosta now with a chance to run. Always away from Guerrier here, who completely missed time that. Two inside, waiting for the delivery. Oh! Starting for Chelsea for the very first time tonight, he scores a goal to remember in the Champions League. It's Chelsea 2, Qarabag 0.